Meron tatsa.
Making chapati.
Slowly put water.
Until the water and flour combine. Very easy to make a chapati. Just chapati flour and warm water. And combine it. That's it. Not so hard to knead. Right, as long as just combine already, right?
No, must make soft dough.
But not too wet lah.
Medium. But for me, I not making so hard, not making too thin like. Just nice.
That's it. Very easy to make a chapati. Just two ingredients. After ng masa, ilalagay sa Tupperware. Leave it for 10 minutes ang dough. And then now, let's try to roll the chapati. Like this. Very simple. Ito yung ginawang dough. Tapos, ayan, niroroll na ang chapati. At ayan, may nagawa ng isa. Ulitin lang uli ang proseso. Ayan, niroroll lang. Very fast do the chapati. Ayan. Tapos inalagay lang sa kawali. And then done. At ayan, may nagawa ng isa.
Harap na yung
chapati. Ayan.
No.
Yeah. Oh, because no more better.
That's it.